Hello everyone, welcome to Click to Cloud. In this video, we will see demonstration of cloud comparison tool. So basically, what is cloud comparison tool? The adoption of the cloud has become very key force for business today. Selecting one cloud over the others will come down to the wants and needs of the each individual customer and workloads they are running. However, there are many differentiating features that separate the approaches of cloud providers, which can help the end user considering which is right for them. So, cloud comparison is a tool that enables you to easily compare cloud providers of leading clouds based on the features they offer to take the right decision. So, let's start the demo. This is cloud comparison portal. In this portal, we can compare the cloud providers for these categories: cost, services, reporting, latency, geography, migration, and roadmap. In the cost calculator category, user can compare the cost between the different cloud providers, as the cost play the key feature in the selection of the cloud provider. In cost calculator category, user can select the cloud and the services as per his need and compare the offers provided by the different cloud providers. And he can easily select the cloud providers as per his need and budget. In the services section, user can compare the different services under the different categories provided by the cloud. It is seen that the services are named differently in the different cloud. So, services category gives a clear picture for the user to see which services are present in which cloud, and he can see the details of the services provided. The next category is reporting. In the reporting, user can compare and see the analysis of the services, APIs, and services automation done in the different automation techniques, that is Ansible, Chef, Packer, and Terraform. This is in the form of the visualization. So, in the form of visualization, user can compare the cloud providers in the reporting section. The next category is latency. Latency is the most important performance metric in the cloud service, as it determines how the service will load and how it will work. It can depend upon some of the parameters like distance, bandwidth, etc. So, in this section, user can select the region as per his need, or he can see the cloud providers nearer to his location or nearer to his selected region. And after seeing the result for the different cloud providers and their data centers, he can decide for which cloud provider he should go for, as to get the best performance. Category is geographical comparison. The cloud maintains a global presence to help customers and partners to meet their goals of providing applications. In this section, user can see the complete picture of the list of data centers provided worldwide. He can select the cloud providers and the region, and he can see the details of the data centers which are available for him for the respective clouds. By using this information, he can select the cloud among this cloud provider. The next category of comparison is migration. It may happen that in future user want to move from one cloud provider to the other. So, in this migration section, the user can see the information related to the migration tools. So, this information is really important for the user for his planning to choose any cloud provider. The next section for the comparison is roadmap. In this section, the future services are listed for the different cloud providers, so that if user is going for any cloud provider, he should know in future which services are provided by that cloud. After comparing the cloud providers for these categories, User can decide for which cloud provider we should go for. Let's start the demo with cost calculator. In the cost calculator, the first section provides the various cloud providers. There are AWS, Google and Azure. Let's select Google and Azure. In the second section, there are cloud services. We can compare the cost as per the service. Services available are compute, networking and storage. Let's select compute. After selecting the service from the services drop-down, you can see that various filters appeared in this section. These filters may vary as per the selection of cloud providers and services. The filters are as region, operating system, RAM, vCPU. Let's select the region, US East. Let's select the operating system, Windows. Region and operating systems are the mandatory fields for getting the cloud offers. Click on Show Offers for getting various offers. You can see that Google offers the 50 different offers for this combination of filters. And Azure is offering 176 offers. We can minimize the offers by selecting RAM and vCPU also. In these offers, we can see that for the instance standard D5 V2 VM, Azure is costing this much. So, by comparing these different offers of Azure and Google, we can easily decide which offer is best as per our need. So this page is really useful for the user so that he can get the cost comparison in single screen. Let's move on to the next category of comparison, that is services. In the services page, there are different services which are shown for different cloud providers. The cloud providers are AWS, Azure, Google and Alibaba. In each category, there are various services. But as you can see that for the compute category, there is a service virtual server. Virtual server service is available in AWS, but it named as Amazon EC2. And in Azure, it is called as Azure Virtual Machine. And in Google, it is called as Compute Engine. Names may vary as per the cloud providers. There are different category which you can see here. There are compute, storage, database, migration services, etc. The respective services are shown. Beside the name of the services, there is one link is given which provide the detailed information of the respective services. User can click on the link and go to the respective pages for getting the detailed information. So this is the single picture where user can directly get a clear idea of the services. So now let's move on to the next category, that is reporting. In the reporting section, we can get the different type of reports for the comparison. As you can see that there are four cloud providers are shown here: AWS, Azure, Alibaba and Huawei. Let's select the Azure and AWS. There are various cloud providers are provided. There are different cloud providers are seen in the first section of cloud. In the first section, we can see that cloud providers the first section, you can see that various cloud providers are seen. In the first section, we can see that there are different cloud providers. We can select the clouds from here. Let's section various different cloud providers are listed. They are as AWS, Azure, Alibaba and Huawei. Let's select the AWS and Azure. For getting the different reports, click on the show reports. The first report is of total API count. The total API count for the AWS cloud is 1681. The next report shows the total API count for the Azure, and the count is 1239. So we can compare the API count of AWS and Azure, and it is seen that the AWS cloud is having more API than the Azure. The next report is of services available under the categories. First report of AWS shows how many services are present in respective categories. As we can see that 8 services are provided in the analytics category. 2 services are provided in application services. Likewise, we can compare the services of Azure. By comparing these reports, we can see which cloud is providing the more services. The third is services and their automation. In this category, we can see that how many APIs are available for the cloud, and out of that app, and how much automation is done for the respective APIs. In the first report of AWS, we can see that for the ECS service, 130 APIs are available, out of which 74 are automated for Ansible, 21 are automated for Terraform. So, likewise, we can compare the services and their automation for AWS. In this report of Azure, we can see that for the storage service, 99 APIs are available, out of which 3 services are automated in Ansible, 2 are automated in Chef, and 10 are automated in Terraform. So, likewise, we can compare the services of AWS and Azure in these reports. So, these different reports are very helpful for the comparison to the users. So after comparing the clouds in the different categories, user can easily decide for which cloud provider he should go for. Thank you.